ground maintenance to other companies over $2 billion. The one to the WHO that was signed this year alone, just 2 months to the end of February this year, is over $400 million. We are spending all this money on our refinery, and the refineries are not working. So that is why I came up with this motion. The problem we have in Nigeria today is because of the fact that the level of our importation, when we are importing fuel that we are supposed to, that our refineries are supposed to refine and will be using. In the last almost 15 years, we've been importing fuel. 89% of our fuel we use in this country, we are importing. And we are spending money to repair the refineries that are not working. And we are giving them money cost. You can see something is wrong with us.
Yes.
So we have to go to the root of the matter, find out why